I think it's something specifically modern. I think what's important about, when I think about this moment in Matisse's career, I think of a man, 44, he's not really that old, but someone who, by the circumstances of the war and avant-garde styles of the time, felt a bit pushed to the side, who devised a style for himself that had to do with the currents of the time, but that kind of improvisation, the trace of his working, leaving the surface of his reworking and his experimentation on the surface for us to see, seems to me, I think, to be a very modern thing. It's very sincere. It's a way to be attached to things, to leave a trace of oneself. And to me, I think that's something, for Matisse especially, very modern.
You know, why was this period never sort of examined, either through an exhibition or through a focus, before?
Well, you know, I think there's a variety of reasons, one of which is that because of the war, Matisse decided that he would not have a one-artist exhibition in Paris. He showed, you know, in some sort of charity shows, but he felt that it was improper for him to be drawing attention to himself as an artist while his countrymen were fighting. So for this reason, many of these pictures were not known at the time they were painted. And Bathe is by a River and The Piano Lesson, two of the biggest, most important pictures, were not known of until 1926. And some other pictures, not until much later. There are two pictures in the exhibition which weren't exhibited till 1966. And one painting, which nobody had seen outside the collector's home until 1982. So, you know, while people were aware that there was this period, it was different to what Matisse had done before or afterwards. The full extent of it has only gradually been learned over time.
Join us online at charlierose.com.